What's up, guys? It's time for a new video. It's been maybe, I think, 3 weeks since I made a video, so I'm going to make a new one. I've seen that I have not gained any subscribers. I'm still at 14. Can y'all please make it at 15? I would really appreciate it. Just gonna jump over this fence. I would really appreciate it if I made it about maybe up to 20. Because, I mean, 20 subscribers, for me, that's a lot of people. So, I would like to make it up to 20. And I will be fishing at my neighbor's pond, like always. This is probably going to be the pond I mostly fish at. So, if y'all can, I mean, once I get my license, I'll be able to start driving. So, I'll be going to more ponds, lakes, and all that. So, I will make this channel a lot more fun. So, my camera died, unfortunately it died, so, I mean, I was not able to catch a fish. I did snag a bluegill, which, it's the first. I've never snagged a bluegill before. I was just, like, reeling in a crankbait, Glyphus crankbait, and I just popped it once, and I felt something tug on it, like, maybe 3-4 times, and then I just set the hook like crazy, and then I thought it was a big bass, but it was just a really big bluegill. It was like I weighed it, and it was like a pound, so that's a pretty big bluegill. And I thought it was a big bass, but I mean, I found out for it to be a big old bluegill. I snagged it, and I didn't catch anything else, but just I did see a lot of blowups. Did switch to a jig head with a little grub on it to see if I could catch maybe another bluegill or a crappie. I mean, because I know the pond I was fishing at, it does have a lot of crappie. I caught my PB crappie is around 16 and a half inches. It's pretty big. It's like around a pound. Yes, yeah, 2 pounds. No, 1.5 pounds. The 1.5 pound crappie, that's my personal best. I was hoping for a bass. I didn't see a lot of blowups. I wasn't throwing top water. I didn't have any top water. I did have a big spook, but it's too big. It wouldn't cast. I mean, my spinning reel wouldn't have cast it far or correctly. So what I'm hoping for is I can go fishing tomorrow and maybe catch a few bass. I don't know. It depends. I might just give up and going to do some crappie, and nothing more interesting happened. So I will be fishing tomorrow. I probably won't be fishing. I'll probably just be my friend and I will be building a blind for hunting. We'll be building a blind. Have some PVC and some camo felt. That'll be interesting. I will vlog that. I just, so I can, like, I will vlog that so I can just, like, get my vlogging skills a bit better. Not that I'm a good vlogger, but, I mean, I'll try. And that's pretty much it. One day I will go over my rod and reel arsenal and my baits, the baits that I will mainly use, and the spinning reel that I mainly use in all my videos. And that's pretty much it. Nothing really interesting. Yep. All right. Well, I'm pretty sorry that it wasn't a good video today. I will try my best to try to make it a better video, make a better video of me fishing and fishing for some big bass. I'm still on a quest to catch my PB. My PB is 5.5 pounds. I do want to beat that. And thanks for giving me support and all that. Man, I really haven't gotten much support, but I mean, subscribe. Let me know if I'm doing a good job on my videos. Give me some tips if I need to improve something in my videos. Let me know what I should fish for. Any challenges, any like something, so I can make some good videos out of it. And I will see y'all tomorrow.